Guhle, what was it like? What was your initial feeling when you were announced being drafted by the Montreal Canadiens?
Yeah, it was obviously special. Such a storied franchise, and they've got so much history, and fans are so passionate. So I was excited and ready to get going with the Habs. So it was a great feeling.
Nice.